Lesson 1, page 1. This is Michael Tsiapoudas with Patriarchal Psalto Files, and this is page 1 of the Psalting Method. In case you do not have the book, you don't need it, you can download a free PDF copy from www.patriarchalpsaltofiles.org, and this is page 1 of that book. So on the right-hand side of the scale, you see the names of the notes or the phthongi. One phthongos, many phthongi. So here you have the Byzantine music scale, and to the right of it, you see the names of the notes. Okay, so we have vu, ga, di, ke, zo. Zo, ke, di, ga, vu. And those are the phthongi of the Byzantine music scale. If you do not remember how to read your Greek alphabet, now it's a good time to go and find an online resource maybe and refresh your Greek alphabet, because we are going to be using it quite a bit. Okay, so these are the phthongi, and this is the scale. Between two consecutive notes, you see some boxes with some numbers in them. The number 12 denotes a whole tone, just like in Western music, let's say piano or any other kind of instrument that you can play the Western scale. The whole tone is denoted as 12. So if the whole tone is 12, 6 or close to 6 should be a half tone. So here we see a combination of half tones and tones between consecutive notes. So between the phthongos vu and the phthongos ga, we have kind of a half note. And between ga and di, we have a whole tone. And then di, ke, another half tone, and ke and zo, another whole tone. And those tones are going to show us how high or how low our voice should go between one phthongos and the next. So for example, if someone came and said chant or psale, the phthongos di four times, you would come right here and you would say something like di four times. Okay, well, that didn't change the phthongos, so we did not use any of the intervals, any of the tones. But if you wanted to chant the ga vu ga the, in other words, on the scale, if you wanted to go from phthongos the ga vu ga the, you would notice that between the and ga you have a whole tone, and between ga and vu you have kind of a half tone. So you would say something like di ga vu ga di. Notice the whole tone. Di ga vu ga di. Ga di na na. That's exactly what you hear on a piano when you play a whole tone. Na na, that's the interval, that's the tone. Whole strong tone. And if someone came and said psale, di ga vu ga di, ke zo ke di, you would notice that between di and ge you have a small half tone, and between ke and zo you have a clear whole note. So you would say something like di ga vu ga di ke zo ke di. One more time. Di ga vu ga di. Na 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 gadi kezo. You hear the whole note? So that's what we want to preserve, that clear whole note. And there you have it. This is the Byzantine music scale. You know how to call, how to name some of its notes. We're going to learn some more later. They go vu, ga, vi, ge, zo. And if you wanted to chant some of these notes, now you know that some intervals are bigger than others, and we chant accordingly. So that's the Byzantine music scale. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time.